Hi, my name is Teresa, and I was a Toronto Bet student in the Spring 2017 cohort. I had an amazing time for my first co-op experience, and I want to describe it to you in the way that I know best. I was in two placements as part of the Bets program. My first placement was Barking App. To describe it best, it's like a combination of Facebook and Yelp for dog owners. The company offers a mobile app and website where owners create accounts posing as their dog. Users can form their own packs with other dogs, and you can also see real reviews of dog services from customers who have tried that service. Barking App also offers a business site where dog companies can claim their business on the site and promote themselves. I was there for two rotations, and I loved my time there, especially since there were dogs in the workplace. My second placement and my third rotation was at Sustainable Risk Strategies, a risk management startup for mining companies. The company offers a user interface with various questions that operators on a site can answer about the safety and maintenance on that site. The information gets passed through an algorithm, and the data is displayed on a dashboard, where management teams can keep track of the risks on the site. The biggest project that I worked on was designing and coding the landing website of Barking App. This is the site that all users would be arriving on upon entering the site. The goal was to bring the aesthetics of their business site, which was very warm toned and nicely designed, into the main landing site. I was really excited to be working on this project because it was such an important task and I would be contributing a lot to the company. I loved working on this project because it combined everything that I enjoy doing, front-end coding and designing. Not only did I learn so much during the process of coding it, I was able to test my past knowledge in front-end coding. My biggest contribution to redesigning the website was creating a members section, sort of like a meet the members of the community. My goal for this section was to make it animated and fun. I added an interactive node animation made completely from JavaScript. The animations part upon mouse hover, and you can click on the white spaces to add more. I also featured some dogs pulled from the actual site. This project was done in a team, and it was great collaborating with each other and having the knowledge and support of other team members. During this co-op term, it was my first time seeing back-end coding. Through Barking App, I learned the basics of Node.js and SQL, and used these languages to navigate through the company's database. Prior to this placement, my only coding knowledge was in front-end, since I've been working a lot on building my own website. I was looking for another opportunity to test my front-end coding skills, and build more on my knowledge. These past 4 months have really allowed me to secure a love for front-end coding, and I feel very comfortable now coding in HTML and CSS. Lastly, I've had lots of practice researching, whether that be competitors or the market slash demand for a product. The best part is that my boss always makes sure I knew why I was doing this research, so that I can make the link from the research to how it ties into the company. In addition to researching, I've learned how to present my research better. I've also learned to create a story when I present my information, so that it can be more memorable to viewers, because people usually don't remember facts or exactly what you said, but they'll remember a story or metaphor that you presented. Lastly, a huge skill that I've learned is self-teaching. A few times, I didn't have the required skills to complete a task or I needed to know more, which is fine, as long as I took the time to learn it. There are so many takeaways from this term, but I'll try my best to put it into three. Building a network. Prior to being in Bets, I did not know the importance of a network and I didn't even have a LinkedIn. Being in the Bets program gave me a push in the right direction and also taught me how to go about it. I also learned about the startup world. This includes the business model canvas, market research, and most of all, I have seen amazing people building a startup from the ground. I'm amazed at the courage, passion, and drive that these people have for what they do, and it's really inspiring. The last thing that I can take away is creating your own vision and passion into a reality. A quote that someone said to us was, "The two greatest days of someone's life is the day that they were born and the day they find out why." I completely agree with our speaker when they said that the people who go the furthest are the ones with the biggest dreams and passions. Advice that I would give to the next cohort is, don't be scared to approach someone and start a conversation. Get excited to expand your network and in general meet amazing people who are brave enough to start their own company. You won't ever regret speaking to someone because people have amazing minds and ideas and so much to offer that they'd love to share with you.